Yes, we'll rally round the polls, for McClellan is the man to lead us in a fight for the Union. We will march up to the box, let him win then best who can, and thus fight for McClellan and the Union. McClellan is a watchword, hurrah, boys, hurrah. So down with the Joker, and up with little Mac. While we rally round the polls and vote the hero in, shouting the battle cry, McClellan. Oh, we want no more high rates, no more galling income tax, nor greenbacks such as Chase used to utter. We aren't specie payment, need the high duties to relax and bring down the price of bread and butter. McClellan is a watchword, hurrah, boys, hurrah. So down with the Joker and up with little Mac. While we rally round the polls and vote the hero in, shouting the battle cry, McClellan. We want a change of cabinets, and McClellan is the man to make it, for old AB's not able. We want no more rank niggers near the White House frying pan, nor to sit at the head of the table. McClellan is a watchword, hurrah, boys, hurrah. So down with the Joker and up with little Mac. While we rally round the polls and vote the hero in, shouting the battle cry, McClellan. We want no bogus generals from the White House kitchen board who boast of their red tape education, who go south to fight and kill but forget to use the sword while preaching their slave emancipation. McClellan is a watchword, hurrah, boys, hurrah. So down with the Joker and up with little Mac. While we rally round the polls and vote the hero in, shouting the battle cry, McClellan. So we want no smutty jokes, but we want a man of deeds to lead us with a firm hand of reason. So we'll dress old Abraham in a cabinet's widow's weeds and mark him the last joke of the season. McClellan is a watchword, hurrah, boys, hurrah. So down with the Joker and up with little Mac. While we rally round the polls and vote the hero in, shouting the battle cry, McClellan.